So here we go. Cedric? A lesson with Cedric? Okay, we start with C minor harmonic scale. Okay, let's see it. Go ahead, from C minor harmonic. Demonstrate. So look. Okay, no fourth finger for now. Yes. hear Gershwin piece. Focusing a lot on your left hand, and that's why we're doing the chord and the arpeggio, because you have a lot of transitions, right? So now let's reverse now the balance in favor of the right hand. To speak and express itself. Okay, so let's try one more time from the beginning. You can lighten your left hand up a bit and add more on the top. One. Yes. there's just a couple of spots. Okay, so
one more time.
Thank you. needs to be longer. Do you know how to pedal, connecting pedals? So,
Yeah.